we could help you
be a better leader.
Okay, be a better leader, writer. Awesome. You're self-reflecting, self. So besides us helping you, Ramiro.
So we can improve in our reading and writing.
Okay. And you know what?
Like not only you helping us, but like by doing it on our own.
Thank you. Because it's yourself.
We've been talking a lot in reading about thinking a little more deeply about what we're reading, right? You know, we've been asking those questions and thinking about and trying to go a little deeper in our responses. This assessment is making you stop and think about how you're doing and reflecting on what you're doing and thinking a little bit more deeper about what's been going on in class.
Because remember, this is workshop, remember? We're Mr. and Mrs. Claus and you are our elves. You are doing all the work, okay? You're making the toys. You're doing the reading and writing. We can't make you do the reading and writing. You have to do that. Now we can help you through that and we can show you what we want you to do and give you expectations, but you guys are the ones who are doing the real work. That's what workshop is. That's why it's called workshop, okay? So you are the ones who have to, you know, kind of step back and reflect. Hey, how am I doing on this? And you know, these are the same, on this yellow sheet, these are the same learning targets that we have you read multiple times a day. And sometimes they stay the same for a couple days, and sometimes they change, okay?
So what we're putting on here is nothing new.
Right, so it's kind of, you know, it's kind of like a recap of, hey, this is what we've been learning. One of these learning targets you can use to work on as a goal, okay, for next week. So this is kind of a new piece that we're adding into this week. Now that you are kind of familiar with this, is now you're gonna write a goal to work on for next week for reading and writing workshop, okay? All right, so get your highlighter ready, and you're gonna need a pen or pencil this week because I've actually included a few more reflection pieces. Okay, so the first one we're going to look at is on task. So highlight that on your rubric here where it says on task. Okay, remember success is being on task 95% of the time or more. So most of the time you are on task. Progressing is 75% of the time or more. That's during the time we're doing our reading and our writing. You are on task 75% of the time. Not yet is maybe only half the time you're on task during your reading and writing. Okay? That means when you're silent reading, doing sticky notes, or when we are doing our writing stamina, when we've started doing that where I put the timer on and we're writing, that's what I'm talking about. Are you on task during those times?
Do we have to redirect you to get back to what you're supposed to be doing? Is that on task? Is that on task 95% of the time?
We worked on this week in writing.
Writing from a word. Remember we were doing our stream of consciousness, like where's that word going to take me? Okay. Remember, I think I started talking
to work more on my sticky notes and putting like the sentence starters and putting because more.
Okay.
I like how specific you were. David.
David, sorry.
I would like to my goal is to put more sticky notes in pages every day. I'm not doing that. I accomplished writing the whole time.
Good.
Great, that's an awesome goal. Wow. I would like to work on the fast
understand it, but not really. Like, I understand it, but not that much. And I will achieve this goal by asking Mrs. Moore and Mrs. Lindsay to move.
Awesome. Would you do me a favor, since I am new to your class and I don't know what the Fab Five is? Could you explain it to me a little bit?